basically just, we're here to worship, and we're here to enter into the presence of heaven with you. And one thing I want to say is that if you're new here, is that you're free here, okay? I don't know what kind of like worship background you come from. I don't know what like kind of theology you believe in. I don't know, but like all I know is that Jesus Christ died for all of us here. And so if it's okay with you, we'd love to use music as a way to worship Him. And while we use music as a way to worship Him, I challenge you to really think about lyrically what we're singing about and what you've experienced this past week. And man, use whatever you got, right? Use your bodies, use your minds, use your voices, use your fingers, use your toenails. I don't care. Use whatever you got to worship the Lord tonight, okay? Because no offense, this isn't for you. This is for Him. So I don't care who's around me. I'm going to try to focus on the Lord, the audience of the Lord. So like Joe said earlier, we're going to focus on God's character. And man, He's so good. There's so many things about God. You know what I mean? There's so many great things about God. And so I would love for you to there's a sheet of paper that you received. Man, pick out a few of those for yourself and really, 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 I guess, bask yourself in a few of those, okay? Just so that you can focus on a few of the characters that you really need or you've experienced over the past week about God. So I'm going to invite us all to stand right now if you aren't already. And I'm just going to pray real quick. I'm just going to say, Lord. Lord, we take a breath. We take a breath in. We breathe you in. And we breathe out us. Holy Spirit, you're welcome in this place. You've been here the whole time. Within us, through us, with us. And so, Holy Spirit, do whatever you want to do right now. Jesus, you are our King. You are our Lord. In all our lives, and we just want to be faithful to you. So that's the first line, is what we're going to say is we love you. I love you, Lord. but something I've had to ask myself over and over. Is it my marriage? Is it my job? Is it my kids? There's nothing better. And so that's why I lift up what's inside of me to praise Him. You know? And so I want to ask you right now, what is something that you need to put under Jesus?
My soul, don't you get shy, leave it down.
Martha was out here cooking the meal, and she was getting all the things ready.